tough problem in putting this album together. There just isn't enough time to pay tribute to the many composers, arrangers, conductors whose talents are so vital to my work. It's either talk about them or let their musical creations do the talking. But I'd like to say this about such composers as Kahn and Van Heusen, Lawrence and Altman, Adams and Baer and McHugh, Meyer, Richards, Carolyn Lee, Earl Robinson, Rodgers and Hammerstein, Larry Hart, Harold Arlen, and on and on and on. And such monumental arrangers as Nelson Riddle, Gordon Jenkins, Billy May, Cy Oliver, Don Costa, Johnny Mandel, and so many more. And to all their colleagues whose names I must regretfully omit, you people have an abundance of God's greatest gift to man, imagination. And what is imagination? You reach up to the heavens for an idea. Then you bring it down to earth and you put it to work.
Softly, I will leave you softly, for my heart would break if you should wake and see me go. So I leave you softly, long before you miss me, long before your arms can beg me stay for one more hour or one more day. After all the years, I can't bear the tears to fall so softly as I leave you there, as I leave you there, as I leave.